Okay, so someone had a suggestion. First and foremost, I'm gonna show my attempt count here. So he suggested that I make a copyable of the level, and then I only play on this copyable for the duration of the challenge. And I think that's what I'm gonna do. Now, before I go ahead and do that, I'm gonna go ahead and show my attempt count on the old copyable that I have. Once more, there we go. Nothing changed. And with that out of the way, you might have noticed that I have one more attempt on the last one. I accidentally clicked on it. I did click off though, but it's all good. Let's do this. Okay, we got past 7%. No way. Guys, my pet chicken nugget died!